Yo, greetings, all praise King Selassie, Jah Rastafari. Yes, I. Rastafari, greetings. You know, man is ignorant of no fault of his own. He seems to have been either conditioned or born that way. Greetings, all praise. King Selassie, Jah Rastafari. Tafari, greetings, all praise. Man is ignorant to no fault of his own. He either has been conditioned or born this way. In man's ignorance, man is receptive to falsehoods forever imprinted on his mind. One of these is the lie that if you have nothing to hide, there's no reason to be concerned about being spied on. You know, how all the communications are intercepted, this intelligence, that intelligence. Some high school kid. You know, it moves in a direction. Because since the mechanisms were built, there was knowledge of their purpose. And upon acquiring this knowledge, those that had something to hide protected themselves. Whereas the direction in entirety goes to the beast, where all seen by the Antichrist. His Antichrist's purpose is to take the place of the Most High, as evident. Lucifer, angel cast down, the Tower of Babel built up, cast down. So, in this time, as Revelation declares, there is this war, power struggle, and the oppressor is using these devices made with his hands to have further dominion and push those populations towards this place. So, all those that come into the world now are vulnerable. If they do not choose to adapt to those ways, they get pulled under burdens inflicted. Those that adapt first have the advantage. They take the lead. They become profitable. As a result, they have power over others. Others serve them. Their lives become easier. People are afraid to accept that these devices are the face of the Antichrist because they depend on them. And that is not by coincidence. particularly the younger generations now, brought up even in the educational systems using these devices mandated. Which preacher is speaking about these devices? Where are they? So, the notion that somehow the desire to obtain privacy is equivalent to the desire to hide, you know, wrongdoing is backwards. It may be what a particular person may be thinking, yet one must consider that not all people have the same experiences, neither the capacity to interpret those experiences equivalently. So, some view this as an ultimate advantage for those that already have power to rule over others. This is grossly inadequate, that you would provide advantages to the advantaged and disadvantage the disadvantaged. But that's what the capital-based economy does. And in particular, this process has been sped up through the use of these technologies. Now, as far as privacy is concerned, you would not say to someone, why did you put that letter that you got from your mother away in the corner? Why didn't you put it in a frame and hang it on the wall? You would not say, why will you not allow us to read your diary, such and such? You would not say, why are you living in Kansas with all that land around you? What are you hiding? Would you say, you know, if someone tells you, oh, the military said that this is what happened. Well, who would say, well, how does the military have that information? How do we know that the military is telling the truth? Just because they said so? Well, show us how you obtain that information. Let's say they found out the whereabouts of a bad man. So, in an environment where companies are formed to hide the wealth of the investors, and investors are using these companies as vehicles to become increasingly wealthy, wouldn't you say, well, why would you hide your wealth. Wouldn't you be happy that you're as wealthy as you are and you know, care for all to see? Right? Because you know, according to yourself, that all the world would love to be like you. So why wouldn't you tell everyone how rich you are, how you get your money, where all your money is? You know, you try to look up these companies to, you know, follow the money, and you get nowhere, because it's one company that owns another company that owns another company, and all that information. Private.